Hello friends, welcome to Jainam Software. So, I'm back with another video. In this video, we are going to see how we can add charges and how we can create loan. So, just have a look. So, from the ledger, I will go add to favorite. So, here you can see 19 records, whichever favorite ledger I have added. Now, for example, let's take commission received. I want to add this 3% on my loan amount. So I will just save from here. So here you can see for loan and for deposit. So here I have added for loan 3%. And here insurance charges I will add. Let's take 4%. And I will just save from here. So after that, interest received also I want to add. I will add 2%, and you can add like a hash. You can select hash or you can write the amount also. So here I will take, for example, let's take 200 and just save. So here I have added some charges whichever I want to receive. So after that, I will go and search one customer. So here in customer all list, I will check. Actually, only one record I have. So I will create one new customer. So here I will select group that I have created. So here, for example, I will create one customer, Juhi J. And I will just save from here. So you can see I have saved this customer, that file number is 2. You can search from the search bar F-2. So here you can see this customer I have created. Now you can go and loan, click on the loan and create the loan for that customer. So for example, I will take 25,000. The rate of interest is 3% monthly. Interest with principal for, let's take 12 month. So here in down you can see that we have added commission received 3%, that is 750 calculated automatically by system. Interest received is 200 and insurance charges that 4% on that 25,000. So that, and the interest received I have added 200 directly. So this 207, all this amount fees and charges is 1950. Now we can just calculate from here and you can see 25,000 pay, installment is 2833. And the projected interest is 9,000. Now I will select here date. For example, let's take 20 September and installment start date also 20 September and just save this loan. So loan number 3 is saved successfully. Now I will search this loan number only 3 and I will search from the search bar. So here you can see that Juhi J from South Group, we have created loan from 20th September to 20th August for 25,000. And if you check the passbook, here you can see loan given 25,000, charges we have received 1950 and interest applied is 9,000. And recoverable amount is 34,000 and for 12 months 3% monthly interest. And you can check installment tracker also. So here 12 months installment tracker has been created and principal with interest, the total installment amount is 2833. So this type we can do configuration of charges and we can create loan in Jainam Software. So thank you friends for watching this video, and for more videos I will come back. And don't forget to like our channel from YouTube. Have a nice day.